So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom! That's why I'm here!
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and—
Stop! This is not what's important right now! We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo!
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening missions.
Let's go, coon friends!
He's such a fucking idiot!
It's okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Butto. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the coon friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
Yes. No, that's Butter's house.
What are you even talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
Yes, I said we were aware of our child's gender issues.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay?
Pothead!
Alcoholic!
They love each other. So much. Wasn't there supposed to be, like, dinner or something? You guys don't know me about dinner? Oh. So those are weed brownies. Good for him. All this stuff. Dear streets. Oh, nice. The power pump. I like the hat. I'm still a fan of that. Those gloves work. I'll do those gloves. I can play that. Where's this pump, though? Get a power pump. Yes. That's a good look. Yeah. There we go. There we go. That's the real deal. Cha. Get more ingredients. Sure. I'll craft these things. That seems good. So's that. Ooh. Epic Artificer. Yeah, cool. Cool. Very cool. I just need 10 more. Ten more crafting. Huzzah. Okay, y'all. Cool, but now I have better artifacts. Sure. Oh, nice. Major artifacts a lot. Okay. Oh. Okay. We're gonna do that anyway. Another major slot, my God. Yes, please. I wish I could have said yes, please. My God. Eh. This is all too real. Yeah, I'm not trying to look cool here. It can't see that. Traumatized feels right. Just be more emo. Nah, I like that. That's just fun. This is good fun for me. What's all this then? What stuff we're not working here? Right. Yeah, Gothy.
Sweetie, I just want you to know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetheart.
That time, that's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at night is a kid.
Level up. New major slot. Q. I did complete my toilet, thank God.
Oh, good kitty. Good kitty.
Don't forget you can use your snapping pops to knock things down. See ya, bud.
Like all the locks. Yeesh.
No, stay out. Stay out.
What? Gotta be a key. There's the key. Get away from all these dank nugs.
Ha ha! Fear not! Point is I, Captain Diabetes! Yes! A mild-mannered gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control.
Oh, my fave.
I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. Alright, sidekick. We're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me. Ready? Let's go, sidekick. Pilot this way.
Fuck it, bitch. Let's see how you like this.
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my faithful sidekick.
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive.
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here. Hey, give me my keys.
You are in no condition, sir.
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look. I'm fine, okay? Give me my keys, please.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit!
Oh, nice.
Think I can dance with this? Let's go.
I thought this was America.
Hey, I almost spilled my drink.
Watch and learn, sidekick.
What? Double punch with a knockback. Hell yeah.
Why you gotta disrespect, bro? Alright, you're gonna get it now. Whoa. How'd I end up over here?
Attack.
Knock back. Hell yes.
How that stings!
Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this.
Man, I need a pick-me-up. We can all go to the store together. You drive.
I will not break the lock, sir. Yeah.
Give me my fucking keys!
Get up, sidekick.
Fuck me.
Get down. Yeah, brutal.
Take it easy, you shit! Wait, why are we fighting again?
I've made a citizen's arrest!
I can't believe I did that without falling! Oh shit, I'm still burning?
Take him down, sidekick!
Okay.
Get those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Rush.
Vessel of Bacchus. Isn't this a base? Sorely mistaken.
Just head up. The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and strong. I call it my diabetic rage. That's one second.
I'm the sidekick?
This is humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. The shortcut is through that window.
Uh-huh.
I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, at least I would clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Couldn't even set up the ladder for us.
Gee. Wait. Touched by an angel.
Well done, sidekick. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid.
Hold on now. Was that what? Was that something to do? Is there a secret treasure here somewhere?
Don't be afraid.
I feel like I might miss something. A little worried about it. All right.
Doing childbirth, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself. As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
What?
Best man to in have fun. It's just that a coincidence that I've been drinking since noon.
They have had me.
Country Moss Pit!
If only there was a way to get first aid citizens blocking the road. My diabetic legs will do just a trick. Oh my god, here it comes. So much sugar.
Yeah. Masterful control of diabetes.
Here it is. Here's where we're going to find
artisanal strippers.
There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
I needed that padded bra, cuz. Locally sourced girls.
What are you waiting for? Great detective work, Sidekick. Now we just need a way up there. Over here, Sidekick. I have an idea. Oh, of course. Stand aside, Sidekick.
Oh, I probably missed somebody saying something crazy to me. Well, shit.
After you.
Ooh, boy.
Give it up for Miranda. Nice moves. Sweet components.
Our food must be this way.
Ooh, boy. What are you, a leprechaun?
Gentleman's juice.
Hey. Like to watch, do you?
You might say that. You might say a lot of things. Soiled wet wipe.
You're kind of creeping me out. Make me miss. I'm trying to concentrate. Oh, now it's going everywhere. Trying to concentrate. You're gonna make me miss.
That was fun.
Okay, we made it inside the strip club. Wow, these ladies are really moving. Well, don't freak out, Sidekick. We're superheroes. We can handle this. One of these ladies has information about the missing cat. But who? There's only one thing we can do. We have to pick someone and take him to the VIP room. Find someone and meet me there.
All right, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
I'm in deep cover, kid.
Take care is behind the ball, sweetie.
Can't talk right now, guys. Too busy dropping these jams.
Sick.
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
There's chicks everywhere.
Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on
new stock, Hellraiser.
Yo. Love that. DJ Fat Stank.
That'll put hair on you something or other.
You know that's the thing.
Okay, whose kids are you? Get back here before I kick you. You in trouble. Nice one.
Hell yeah. Here's a calm. All about that. Ew. Greasy clam pizza. I don't know for what mission these things are for, because I'm just exploring. I'm just going around now, taking looks at things.
That's your idea of strip club attire, big guy?